Hello?
Hello, my name is Scudman, and I'm calling about purchasing some records.
What kind of records are you interested in?
No. I'm interested in getting rid of mine, is what I'm trying to say.
Oh, okay. Well, what are you looking to get rid of today?
Records.
Right. Do you have any particular time period or artist or...
Yeah, old. I mean, let's be real about it. Records are old, right? Because no one uses them anymore?
Well, I mean, some people use them. You know, like DJs use them or collectors. You know, I'm a collector, so I...
So you're boring?
I'm sorry?
No, I know that because you collect records, but I'm saying...
No, I wouldn't say I'm boring.
No, of course you wouldn't. I'm not saying that you're not cool. I'm just saying that collecting records isn't because you're not, like, even a DJ, right?
Oh, no, I don't like that. No, I'm not into, like, DJs.
Of course you wouldn't, because that would be a social situation. You'd actually have to leave your house. Hello?
Hello?
Hold on, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
I hung up on you. You were being rude.
What? I was not being rude.
You attacked me. I don't want to talk to
you
anymore.
I'm not attacking. Oh, stop it. What am I attacking you? What am I throwing records at you like ninja stars? No, I'm not attacking you.
Okay, well, I feel like you're being very angry towards me, and I'm just trying to figure out if you've got anything I want to buy or not.
Although this vinyl is not the only record I have, so don't get crazy, fool.
I'm not getting crazy. I'm just curious as to what.
Okay, then don't get crazy, okay?
Just fine.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. You know what?
Call here one more time, I swear I will call the police.
Can I ask you a question?
What the f*** do you want from me?
I want to know if you've ever tried to stick your in the 45 record hole.
No, that's disgusting. No, of course not.
Hello?